In this illustration, we intend to simulate the laser welding using a Dflux subroutine in the Abaqus software. The welding speed is equal to 50 mm per second. The movement of heat source is based on the cylindrical involution normal heat source model. Click on Create part. Here I intend to create geometric shape of a plate. I will select the modeling space as three-dimensional of deformable kind. From here I select solid extrusion and enter the rough size of the tracing page as 0.5 and continue. Then I'll draw a rectangle. Enter its length as 0.24. And its width as 6 mm. Done. Enter the depth of the plate as 0.2 meter and OK in this manner. I'll click on Create Step. Select coupled temp displacement, continue, time period is equal to 120 seconds. Actually, the time period of cooling process is 120 seconds. I will select Dflux subroutine, copy, and paste that in the Visual Studio software in this manner. Also, we will use a Dflux subroutine in order to define the cylindrical involution normal heat source model. You can see the mathematical expression of the CIN heat source model. Laser efficiency is equal to 85%. From here select NT11 and click on Animate. I will select the equivalent plastic strain from here, click on animate, and select this node and click on plot in this manner. In this diagram, solid's temperature and liquid's temperature can be observed. And they are both quite distinguished in this article. Actually, here solid's temperature is 1400 centigrade and liquid's temperature is 1454 centigrade,